Several Davenport businesses got hit by looters last night. One is Dolan's Jewelry on Elmore Avenue. Check out this surveillance video Local 4 News obtained from the owner. You can see several people break into the front window of the store late last night. You can see somebody just kicking it right there. And they grabbed them with axes and grabbed whatever they could once they got inside. The owner, through it all, is trying to stay positive.
I was sad more than anything. I was kind of knocked the wind out of my sail. But the outpouring of love and compassion that we've received from family, friends, clients, everybody, it's been amazing.
Even after, this is a different footage you can see from inside the store, people going after what's in the cases themselves. The owner does say the looters did not take most of the larger items.